Here comes the field for tonight's 10th race as they pray to the post. Exact and trifecta wagering. Number one is Tucson Bridget, owned by Glenn Berg, driven by Jeff Fout. Two Nets Bud Light, owned by Terry Gillen and John Meeks with David Miller. Three Scoot Nanny, owned by Ann Kirk, driven by David Myers. Number four, Classy Falcon, owned by Hugh Beatty Jr. and Ann Ellis with Hugh Beatty Jr. Number five is Air Patrol, owned by Doug Gregory and Francis Mulhall with Jack Daling. Six, Carol G, owned by Jack Ader. Dan Ader will drive. Seven is Copper and Tin, owned by Bill Aldrich Jr. with Mike Wilder. Number eight is Perfect Madam, owned by Leland Abbott with Brad Hanners. Nine, Tinseland, owned by Charles Watson. Del S. Miller will be in the sulky. Field for the 10th, the Post Printing Company late closing final for 10,000. 5 minutes till post. Field for race 10 at the gate and moving through the turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. The outside three never caught the gate. Copper and Tin, Perfect Madam and Tinseland are up against it right now as Tucson Bridget takes the lead. There goes Carol G up on the far outside. Nats Bud Light away nicely along the pylons, driving up on the outside. Classy Falcon, she's on the move from fourth. Around the top turn, Scootin' Annie is fifth. Midway on the turn, Air Patrol sixth. Copper and Tin, Perfect Madam, Tinseland, racing by the opening quarter, 27-2. Quickly past the stands, Classy Falcon on the outside. Carol G along the rail. These two fillies are matching strides for command. Classy Falcon on the outside takes over three parts of a length. Carol G stings her pretty good. Here comes Nats Bud Light with a rush on the outside. She looks like she's on her game tonight as they swing around the clubhouse turn. Tucson Bridget stays in there fourth. Air Patrol is up on the outside with Scootin' Annie. Toward the rail comes Copper and Tin, Perfect Madam. Tinseland's got five to make up. They're at the half in 58-1. They're out of the turn and down the backstretch. Carol G, three parts of a length. Nats Bud Light drives up on the outside a second. Along the rail, Tucson Bridget third. Copper and Tin yet to find her medal in fourth. Here comes Scootin' Annie. On the extreme outside, Air Patrol, Tinsel, and as they move by three quarters in 1:27-1. Moving around the far turn, it's Carol G on top by a length and a half. Tucson Bridget a second. Scootin' Annie's got three to make up. Driving out from between horses, Copper and Tin. Four horses are across the track, vying for command. It's Carol G who is all in. Driving up on the inside, here comes Perfect Madam with a rush. Perfect Madam and Copper and Tin, they're too wide here, and Perfect Madam, Copper and Tin, noses apart. Seven-eight exact, the $430.40, 430.40. Trifecta, $76.90, $7,690. Windows are now open on tonight's 11th race, sponsored by Trader Bud's Westside Dodge. Philly and Mare open for $7,500. Philly and Mare open for $7,500. Post time in 14 minutes at 10:52. Here's the winner of the Post Printing Company Final. Seven, Copper and Tin, three-year-old bay filly by Tinsleader out of Rapid Access. Owned and trained by Bill Aldrich Jr. of Galloway, Ohio. Driven tonight by Mike Wilder, covering the mile in 157-4 to establish a lifetime best and give hot driving Mike Wilder his fourth victory on the program. Post time in 13 minutes.